Just recently, I removed this tar. Next, I'm gonna try paint stripper to remove the paint. Really, there are two different groups of people's preferences. Some do a full sandblast, while others prefer to use paint stripper to remove the paint. Two different ways. So I'm going to test both ways to see which is better. But as for now, I think the paint stripper is for easy areas where I can remove the paint. Then what's left of the tougher spots will go to the sandblaster. But now I'm going to keep testing and see how it goes. This is what it looked like before. Now all the tar's gone. And I need to remove the paint using some of the paint stripper. So let's see what happens. Paint stripper is really tough work. Wow. Let's see tomorrow with the sandblasting and find out which one is better. We'll see what happens.